You distracted me, you scared me a little bit. It's like, who's getting this close to me?
Does it have enough
battery?
Yeah. It does?
Yeah. Just in case. Thank you. I know. Where'd you get the chairs?
They were here.
They were just here? Yeah. Okay.
This is a hot spot.
Now you can watch the football game from up here too.
Oh, nice.
I feel like people look at me like I'm a creep or something. Recording the girls' game.
Oh my god, which I get that all the time. Anyone with the cameras, like.
Some lady came out to me, she's like, oh, you're recording the game? I'm like, yeah, I'm from Foothill. Don't look at me weird. She was like someone who works in that hall, because she had like a lanyard and like her cardinal. So I'm pretty sure they were like, hey, go check on the girl.
Dude, in the past, at internships, I'm at high schools. Or like, sometimes, yeah, at high schools and stuff. And even at middle schools, they get very, you have to sign in, you have to do a bunch of things. Like, you can't be on campus with the camera thing. You know, they don't accept that often.
That kind of looked like a goal to me. Like this angle.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, what?
I get it. Designated Smith and Harry.
That's why there are chairs here. You and me both, it's okay. It's the reason why I won't go on roller coasters. This would be a pretty cool parkour place though.
Oh yeah.
Like right here, like all this down. It's just like it's high enough to where like you can jump, but like still short enough to where you won't get hurt.
You have to roll. If you land on that, like, that's concrete though. I feel like, it's not very forgiving, but it's good. Parkour.
I can't parkour for my life.
Come on.
complete one pass and then this will give us at least a couple of seconds.
This field's short and it's wide. And if we're trying to play into pressure and it doesn't work out because we're not open. We're trying to play in like a tiny space in the middle. Hear us talk. Even in panic, we should be able to talk to each other.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. Like, what I mentioned during halftime is I like the communication, but the tone can be better. You know, there's a lot of, like, anger and whining in the talks where, like, the tone is important.
Come on.